Hey, what's up everybody, welcome to a very new fresh video of mine. So in this video we are going to talk about the FCAT 2 2020, its result and how to get 200 plus marks, also how to do the seat selection. And for sure this time you will see how to get 200 plus marks, and this is no scam. You will literally see in reality that how to get 200 plus marks. So for that you have to first log in from here, FCAT 2 2020 cycle. And after you click on that, you will be directed to the login page. And here, as you can see, there are number of steps that are provided. So in these steps, you have to click on selection. So I have already clicked on selection and you will be directed to a new web page that I have already opened for you all. So you can see over here, cutoff marks for this exam, that is FCAT 2 2020. What is the cutoff marks? You can clearly see it is 155. And for the EKT it is 40, only 40 is the cutoff, and what my friend scored 200 and 62 in EKT. So mark my word, these are not good marks, these are awesome marks, and my friend has scored it through hard work and of course luck as well. So you will ask that what was his strategy of preparation. So I have asked him that what was his strategy of preparation, and he simply answered that GK and mathematics and reasoning, and with the help of these he was clearly able to score 200 marks, and you can see it for yourself. So as you can see, my friend got 200 marks and 62 in EKT. So now you will ask about the date selection and all those activities. So for that purpose, as you can see over there, this blue button, you have to click this blue one. And when you click on the AFSB selection process, you will be directed to a web page like this. Here you have to make sure that all the status are checked, and in similar fashion you will be able to ask to fill some certain forms, and you will provide your instructions, and that's all my friend. A date will be appeared over here, and as you can see, my friend is going on 12th April 21, that is 1 AFSB Dehradun. So all the best to all the candidate, and if you have also scored 200 plus marks, do mention in comment that what was your strategy. So yeah, that's all for this video. I hope it was pretty informative. A thumbs will be always appreciated. Please subscribe my channel and like the video. Yeah, with all that said, thank you and have a very wonderful day.